Now that we've seen how a charitable organization might use the MailMerge functionality, we want to see how someone at home might use the MailMerge function. Once again, the three things we need to make this happen are a Calc spreadsheet database, a writer document, and a data connection to put the two together. For our home example, we're going to pretend that someone is getting married. So our database is going to be our guest list. Here we've got the names of the people invited to the wedding, their address, city, state, zip, so we can put that on the envelope. We also have some other information on there, maybe the number of adults invited, the number of kids invited, maybe the date or if the invitation was sent or not, the number of people that responded say they would attend. Maybe we've got numbered tables that we want to put the people at, and we want to record what gift was given by each person and if a thank you was sent. I've changed the sheet page to guests, and we're going to save this as weddinglistdb.ods, and I'll put this on the website as well, so those who want to download it and play with it can get it there. Now let's create that data connection. Going into database, we want to select an existing database. The database is a spreadsheet. Clicking next. Let's browse and find that file. WeddingListDB. Clicking next. Here's where we register it, and we don't want to open it up. Finish. And we're going to give this a new name of Wedding List Data Source. The bride, or maybe it's the bride's mother, thinks that creating labels for their invitations is not personalized enough, and they would like us to print out every envelope through our printer. Our printer can handle that. So we just need to set it up through LibreOffice-Writer. Just a quick reminder that in the Tools, Options, LibreOffice User Data, we can put our return address information if we like. Now let's create the envelopes. We go into Insert, Envelope, and for our return address, we can just click this checkbox. And it brings in our return address information that we were just looking at. If we don't like that, we can select it, delete it, put in whatever we like, ABC, 123. If we decide we don't like that and want the original back, we delete this out, uncheck it, and check it again, and there's our return address information. We want to create an envelope for each person in the database. To do that, we come over to Database. Here's our wedding list data source. Selecting Guests, we named our spreadsheet Guests. And we need to add in the fields. We have a name, address, city, state, and zip. We're not done yet. Going over to the format, our brides pick some odd shaped envelopes. We need to give a width of 8.5 and a height of 6. We also want to change the font from the return address. So we'll go to character, change this one to Bodini Condensed 11. And for the addressee themselves, we want to change that one to Vladimir Script, 22. We're going to create this into a new doc. And our names look a little off to the right, so I'm going to click on this line here, this box, which is the frame, and move this back a little bit. Now let's print out these envelopes. Yes, we want to create the form letter. We want all the records. We'll print this out to a PDF. And we want to print this out to the screen and create the PDF. And there we have it. Thank you.